Thank you very much. Sardul Rahim Yano, the ex-chairman of RIP. Abdul Rashid Kodim, ex-member of the National Assembly of Pakistan. Abdul Yano, Honorable Consul of the Republic of Kenya in Karachi. Distinguished RIP members and executive members. Assalamu alaikum and good afternoon. I want to say thank you once again for this opportunity and for your warm welcome. Thank you very much, Karim Jano. It's the second time you are chairing this meeting again. Welcome us to Karachi. I know we organized this meeting on a short notice, and I want to thank our new colleague for bringing together this meeting, which we thought is important. Come and say thank you for your support during the Kenya-Pakistan Trade Investment Conference. Indeed, you supported us by sponsoring one lunch, and we are really very grateful, because the conference was quite a success with both ministers, Minister from Kenya and Minister from Pakistan here, officially opening. So I want to say sincerely thank you on behalf of the government of the Republic of Kenya, on my own behalf, and also on behalf of the Kenya High Commission. We really express our gratitude and appreciation for the good work you are doing to support trade between Kenya and Pakistan. RIP is our best friend. Every year we partner, we work together towards promoting trade between our two countries. And we know RIP is one of the strongest associations in Pakistan. And RIP is not only doing trade with Kenya, it's doing trade with the entire of Africa and even in other parts of the world. So we want to say thank you for that good gesture, good support. Well, we are also here to consolidate our discussions on the upcoming single country exhibition. As we have told you once and again, Kenya is a gateway to Africa. And the fact that the trade development of Pakistan has chosen Kenya to be the first country to have a single country exhibition is much welcome. So for us here, we want to appeal and request RIP to come in handy to support the forthcoming single country exhibition. We believe that if we partner together, we can be able to reunite Kenya, the gateway of Africa, in as far as trade is concerned. I know you have interests, not only in Kenya, but in East African countries. You have interests in Uganda, you have interests in Rwanda, you have interests in Tanzania. So we are thinking that if we can make this single country exhibition a high level kind of exhibition where you display not only the basmati sales, but also have a kind of a food festival, then you can be able even to reach out to that market and reach out to Africa and the region as a whole. So I want to take this opportunity to say that we requesting you to work together with us. We are requesting for your support so that we make one of the largest single country exhibitions that we have ever had in any other country in the world. And that way, we believe that yourselves, your own selves, we'll get to another level. I listened to the figures that India was talking about here. $2 billion. We want to move from $2 billion to even $3 billion. And that is going to be a plus to you. So those are the things we are thinking about. as we come here to talk to you. So I'm happy to say that RIF has worked with us before, and we are happy that every year we support our national day supplement. We are not taking that for granted, we say thank you. But we want to let this business grow and grow and grow again and again. So I don't have much to say tonight. We have had discussions with the Trade Development of Pakistan this morning, and we want to make this single country exhibition a retail event. We want to have a single country exhibition, we want to have a food festival, and we want to have a conference, a huge conference in the sidelines of that. So we came here also to appeal to you, and we're still working on the logistics because we want to make it high level. We want to make a very powerful thing. At the end of the day, you can say really, you went to Kenya and you got something to talk about. You just don't want to do another ordinary single country. We want to say, after the exhibition, how much value did you get as a business person? Did you invest in your ticket? Did you invest in your travel there? You took some people there. Did you get value for your money? That is how we are looking at it. We don't just want to call people, ordinary businessmen you have been doing business with, no value. We want to beat Africa with a bank and see that really is value for going to Africa. So I do not have much to say. I just want to request for your support. If there are any issues that are emerging, of course in business there are always issues. There are always issues. We can be able to discuss them. We see what we can be able to solve. Still, on this single country exhibition, we want to make it an East African affair. So we are going to leave this as the East Africa business, so that when you go to Kenya probably, you can visit other countries there. You can go to Rwanda, you can go to Tanzania, you can go to one of Moise as to go for this single country exhibition. So we are really delighted to be here once again. I know you are in an election mood, not now for RIP, but for the whole country. But anyhow, elections come and go, right? But I want to wish you well as you get to elections. I want to wish that let the best candidate win. Let the candidate who will drive RIP to the next level, drive Pakistan to the next level. Let the candidate who will make Pakistan the best country in this world win. Thank you very much and have a good day.
Thank you, Excellency. About your, definitely we have also supported the High Commission and our brother country Kenya in the past, and Mr. Attorney General is doing his best efforts to promote both countries. So inshallah, our senior vice chairman has gone for holidays to USA with his family, and he will be back on the 11th. 11th? 9th. So I will request him, and the leading exporters in Kenya are sitting here. Chelaram is here, Naval is here, and Kanwala is here, Kamal is here. I will